When you see a G in a word before E, Y or I, you make a sound like a J, and that's a soft G. Like page, gym, or giant, oh, that's a soft G. That's a soft G. That's a soft G. When you see a G in a word before E, Y or I, you make a sound like a J, and that's a soft G. Oh, that's a soft G.